I'm John Franzen, one of the composers in this fabulous project by Christina. I've been composing for many years now. I've done a lot of vocal music, instrumental music as well, but especially I've been working a lot with opera. I've written 10 or 11 operas already, so I've worked a lot with music and words and music and theater. And I was especially happy with this project because the idea of this concept around the animal universe was a thrilling one, and it created a lot of images within me. I came to think about one of the passages in Disney's old movie Fantasia, where it's in the piece called The Dance of the Hours, where there were a lot of very heavy animals doing very, very elegant dances. There was a hippopotamus, there was an elephant, there were crocodiles and so on, and it's very dramatic in the way it's set, but it's still also very, very a very, very elegant choreography that Disney has made on this piece of music. So I chose the hippopotamus for my animal. I had this image in my head all the time of this very beautiful, brilliant, I think I have it here on my phone. This is how this very, very sweet hippopotamus looks in Disney's movie. I felt very inspired by that. I wrote then. The idea of the project is this, that it's in the way the same piece of music, but it's in three different degrees of three different levels of complexity. Grandchild, a very energetic boy who loves to play the piano, you know, this way, with his elbow in the keys all the time. There's something brutal and hippopotamus-like in that way of playing. So I created a piece with that kind of playing as a key idea, as a main idea of the piece, and that means that this way you can play whenever you're an absolute beginner or you are an expert. You can always press the keys that way. So the difference between the three levels of music is in all the other things that are going on with the normal fingering, but all the main stuff of the three pieces is actually absolutely identical. So the three versions of my piece are very much sound the same way. I hope, of course, that both my piece and all the other pieces will be inspiring for young musicians, and I think this is one of the main challenges we all have in music life today, is to inspire young persons to play, to learn to play, to get attached to music, to know, to discover that music is not only something you can wear in your earphones, but it's also something you can play with yourself. You can develop your own musical identity. If we put it in very big words, you could say you become a better human being by also having an active relationship to music and to art in general. And I hope that this contributes, this edition of new pieces for piano can be a small contribution to that.